the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Nice run, and he's brought down. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. Tackled at about the 47-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Second down. Tackle made around the 36-yard line.
They went back to the exact same play they just ran, and judging by the slow reaction on the other side of the ball, it was unexpected.
Try and scramble. And he's taken down at the 28-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Big opening. Gains his way to the 20-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
Scrambling around. Inside the 10. They'll bring him down around the 8-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Cavalry's coming. He's taken down at about the 7-yard line.
That brings in second and goal.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 1-yard line.
That's a gain of 6 on the goal. That makes it third and goal.
That brings up third and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
He makes the PAT. A nice 10-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
So our score, 7-0. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Cougars and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. from their own 25-yard line. Second down. He's on the run. He's tackled around the 25-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Locked down right around the 36-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And down he goes, right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
It's a ball left side. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Third down again. Five wide. He's scrambling. And he's tackled at the 49-yard line.
This kind of execution from an offense can really affect the defense and their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of gather themselves and try to find some confidence. And somebody on that defense has got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
That'll make it second and 4.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Action. Tackle around the 42-yard line.
Third down.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. After one quarter of play, and we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. 7-0, Wildcats. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, 5 wide receivers in the formation.
Number 84 was the intended receiver. That makes it 4th and 4.
Breedlove is the punter. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Makes it out to about the 30. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 30. Drill at the 25-yard line.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
He's to the 40. He makes his way to about the 45.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's on the run. Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
Hey, check back, check back, back six, back six. Come on. Come on.
He gets to about the 34-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 34. Now he tries to buy some time. Tackle made around the 33-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Throws this one away. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Brought down in the open field. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
He has some room. He gets out to about the 14-yard line. Tenth play of the drive. And he's taken down at about the 5-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker.
Looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
This is the 12th play of this drive. He gets out to about the 6-yard line. It's fourth down. This one should be makeable. And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. He gets it up, and the field goal is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Kill, kill, kill.
Throws complete, and he's hit right away. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
Good decision here. Nice dump off. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
Quick out to his receiver. Good open field tackle. First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Fires quickly to the tight end. They'll bring him down at midfield.
Getting the ball to your tight end and allowing him to make plays in the passing game can really open things up on the outside for your real speedster.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's taken down at the 41. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. Fumble, loose ball. picked up by the defense.
A lot of guys in the defensive backfield are ball hawks, and the safety showed it there by pouncing on the football.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Flips it middle to the running back. And they make the stop around the 27-yard line. We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 27. So at the end of the half, the Wildcats lead 10-0. Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Wildcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Play, and the defense was ready for it. Second and 13. Ball on the 22. He's going to try and scramble. He's tackled around the 22-yard line. It all going deep. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Logan is the deep man awaiting the return. Booming kick. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39. Makes the catch, and look out. And they push him out at the 30. And he carries the ball for a nice game. From the 25-yard line. First down. Brought down at the 16. To about the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, first down. He gets out to about the 12-yard line. That's what I do. him down for a loss.
The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. That's a great tackle at the nine. Fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. It's up, and he got it. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Brad, everywhere we go, we travel all over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread, or the pistol, hurry up, tempo offense, and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
Gets to about the 27-yard line. It's second and eight. Ball on the 27. Scrambling around. He's to the 40. Slides down to the ground.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. Nice run there. Barnes picks up about 7 yards on the run.
That'll bring up second and three.
He works the left for a nice game.
That's a game of seven. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Hands it to the back. Nice run there as they work the outside. Barnes picks up about 4 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and 7.
Gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. It puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Knocked out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. They're all tied in on the line here on fourth and short. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 13 to nothing, Wildcats. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Now he's scrambling. Tackle right around the 24-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Left side. Inside the 10, and it pays off. Touchdown. splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for defense.
He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. He has some room. And he's taken down at the 48. From the 48-yard line, it's first down. On the throw, incomplete pass.
That makes it second and 10.
Here we go, D, get off the field.
Throws and it's incomplete. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Slings it. And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it fourth and four.
Gibson, he'd like to change field position with his punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. So they get about 4 yards from play action.
That makes it second and six.
It's second and six. Ball on the 24. Tries to buy some time. And he is drilled at the 33.
That makes it first and 10.
He's on the run. Decides to slide.
The quarterback thought he saw a little bit of running room, but he made a good decision to get down in a hurry.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 36. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's scrambling. Slides down. He might have gained a yard on that scramble.
That'll make it 35.
Back's got it on the quick throw. Tackle made around the 38-yard line. Breedlove is the punter. And down he goes at the 31-yard line. You look up at the clock, Herbie, and there's not a lot of time to make something happen here.
No, it's been ugly for both of these offenses. You got to think about maybe spreading out the defense, giving your quarterback a chance to either run or throw. Somebody's got to make a play here to determine the outcome of the game.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. Williams picks up 2 yards with a carry. Second and eight coming up here. Ball on their own 33.
Here we go.
Cougars are going to call their second timeout. Here he goes. They'll bring him down at the 50-yard line.
I think the defense is starting to be concerned about the outcome of this game. That was a huge first down by the offense, and at this point, you wonder if the defense can make a play to get their own offense back out on the field.
They'll go with a run once again. He's taken down at the 37. First and 10. Ball on the 37. Just over a minute left. Up the middle for a nice game. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 28-yard line.
This is when you have to remember where you are in the game. You've got to stay in bounds and keep that clock ticking.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He's at the 20, and they make the stop at the 14. This play is number 8 on the drive. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Wildcats come out on top, 13-7. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.